Hello dear students, welcome to A.G. Patil Polytechnic Institute, Solapur. In this video, you will learn practical number 1 of basic science physics. Today's practical is vernier caliper. Title of today's practical is to measure the inner diameter, outer diameter and height of given hollow cylinder. Resources required are shown in this slide. We require vernier caliper and a hollow cylinder. First, we will see the different parts of vernier caliper. Main scale, vernier scale, movable jaw, upper jaw, lower jaw. These are some of the main parts of the vernier caliper. The vernier caliper look like this. This is vernier caliper. See, this is the main scale, vernier scale. This is a vernier scale. These are upper jaws. This one is fixed. This one is moving. And these are lower jaw, fixed, movable. And this is a strip to measure the depth. By using vernier caliper, we can measure the inner diameter, outer diameter and height of this given hollow cylinder. Now see the first observation. Value of smallest division on main scale, that is equal to m. Value of smallest division on the main scale. So the value of smallest scale on the main scale is value of smallest division on main scale is 0.1 centimeter. This is 0 and this is 1 centimeter. In between 0 and 1, there are 10 small divisions. So the value of one small division is 0.1 centimeter. We will write here. Our first observation is value of smallest division on main scale is equal to 0.1 centimeter. Now see the second observation. Total number of divisions on vernier scale. Total number of divisions on vernier scale is equal to. Now see the total number of divisions on this vernier scale. See, this is vernier scale and you can observe that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, there are 10. So, there are total 10 divisions on the vernier scale. So we will write here total number of divisions on the vernier scale, that is equal to 10. Now see the least count of vernier caliper is equal to m upon n. We know the value of m, that is 0.1 centimeter divided by n, that is number of divisions on the vernier scale, that is 10. So the least count of vernier caliper is 0.01 centimeter. Now see zero error equal to coinciding vernier division with the main scale multiplied by LC. If you see this vernier caliper and observe the first or the zero division of this vernier scale exactly matches with the zero of the main scale. It means that there is no zero error. There is no zero error. So we will write here zero error, that is zero. And finally, zero error correction small z is equal to no error. As we have seen that we don't have any kind of error or no error in this instrument. Now see the observation table. It seems like this. Object, hollow cylinder, dimension. First we will find the inner diameter of this hollow cylinder. Now see which are the different headings in this observation table. MSR means the main scale reading. Then VSD means the coinciding vernier scale division. Then in the next column, the vernier scale reading, that is VSR, then total reading, then corrected reading, and finally average. First we will see how to take the main scale reading and how to find out the inner diameter of this given object. The inner diameter of the hollow cylinder can be determined by using the upper jaws of this vernier caliper. So insert this object in the upper jaws. Now in the first column we have to take the main scale reading. We have to take the main scale reading, that is MSR. Now see, this is a main scale, and while taking the readings we'll use the centimeter scale on this vernier scale. The object is fixed in the upper jaws. Now see the main scale reading. See the first division or the zero division of this vernier scale is matching with here main scale's reading. We are taking the main scale reading. So this reading is 1. The reading is 1.7. We will write this reading in this column. Here the main scale reading is 1.7 centimeter. Now see the coinciding vernier scale division. As we know that there are 10 vernier scale divisions. Out of these, which one is exactly coinciding with the main scale reading? If you see very carefully, first, second, third, fourth line of the vernier scale is exactly coinciding with this main scale reading. 1, 2, 3, 4. The fourth line of the vernier scale is coinciding with the main scale reading. As the fourth line or the fourth division is coinciding, so we'll write here 4. Now see the vernier scale reading, that is VSR, is equal to VSD multiplied by least count. So you know that the vernier scale division reading is 4 and the least count is 0.01. So multiply 4 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 0.01. So the answer is 0.04. Now the next column, total reading, that is TR. TR is equal to MSR plus VSR. Our MSR is 1.7 plus VSR is 0.04. So 1.7 plus 0.04. What is the answer? 1.74. Now in the next column, corrected reading. How to find the corrected reading? Total reading plus or minus zero error. Our zero error is zero. So the corrected reading will be total reading plus zero. So this is total reading and add zero, we will get 1.74. So this is the first reading. Now we will take the second reading. In the same way, we will insert this hollow cylinder in the upper jaws. Fix it. Now the main scale reading. The main scale reading is, see again, it is here. The reading is 1.7. And see the coinciding vernier scale division. Now see the vernier scale. Here it is 1, 2, 3. The third line is coinciding with the, exactly coinciding with the main scale. So write 3 here. Now see the calculation. VSR is equal to VSD multiplied by least count. So 3 multiplied by 0.01, it will be 0.03. Now total reading is equal to MSR plus VSR. MSR is 1.7, VSR is 0.03. So add it, you will get 1.73. And after adding the zero error, the corrected reading will be 1.73. Now see, in the same way, we have taken the third reading. So you will get three readings like this, 1.74, 1.73. and 1.74, and the average of these three readings will be addition of these three readings divided by 3. So you will get 1.74 centimeter. This is the average reading. Now let us see the next dimension, that is outer diameter of the given hollow cylinder. So the same table is there, that is MSR, VSD, then VSR, then total reading, then corrected reading, and finally average. We will take three readings for the outer diameter of given hollow cylinder. Now how to fix this hollow cylinder? We will take the vernier caliper, and now we are using the lower jaws for fixing the object. To determine the, now see, I have fixed the cylinder in the lower jaws. we are determining the outer diameter of this cylinder. Okay, now see the main scale reading. If you see the main scale reading, see, observe the reading. On the main scale, it is 1.9. And see the vernier scale division, which is exactly coinciding with the main scale. So, which division? Third division on the vernier scale is exactly coinciding with the main scale reading. So, we will write the reading. So, the main scale reading is 1.9. Coinciding vernier scale division 3. Now, see the next part, that is VSR is equal to VSD multiplied by least count. Least count of the vernier caliper is 0.01 centimeter. So, 3 into 0.01, you will get 0.03. Total reading MSR plus VSR. MSR is 1.9 and the VSR is 0.03. So, add 1.9 to this 0.03, you will get 1.93 or 1.93. Corrected reading, total reading plus 0. So, you will get 1.93. In this way, we have taken total 3 readings and we get the average reading as 1.93 centimeter. Now, see the observation table for next dimension, that is to measure the height of given hollow cylinder. Now, fix the object to measure the height in this lower jaws. Fix it. Now, we will take the main scale reading and the coinciding vernier scale division. Now, see the main scale reading. This is the vernier scale and this is the main scale. So, the reading is 5 centimeter. That is the main scale reading is 5 centimeter. And the coinciding vernier scale, you can see the second division is exactly coinciding here, which is matching here. Or you can see the third division is also matching here. The main scale reading, that is 5 centimeter, vernier scale division was 3 for the first time and for the second time. And if you take the third reading, it comes like this. Now, the next part is the calculation part. See, VSR is equal to VSD multiplied by least count. So, 3 multiplied by 0.01, you will get 0.03. Then, MSR plus VSR, this is MSR plus VSR, you will get 5.03. Corrected reading, total reading plus 0. So, total reading plus 0. In the same way, if you calculate, you will get the 3 readings like this. And if you take the average of these 3 readings, you will get average is equal to 1.74 centimeter. एवरेज आउटर डायमीटर डी टू इज इक्वल टू 1.93 सेंटीमीटर एंड एवरेज हाइट ऑफ द हॉलो सिलेंडर एच इज इक्वल टू 5.03 सेंटीमीटर।